approximately 10 minutes' time. Please now return to your seat. Ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened straight out and partially clipped up, and seat back onto the fully upright position during the armrest is down. All portable electronic devices that you may have used during the flight must be returned to the offline or flight safe mode. If you are seated beside the window, once again ensure that your window blind is fully open. We remind you that our in-flight entertainment systems are available for landing passenger seat in the main cabin. Our advice that only earbud type earphones are permitted for use. Your cabin crew pass through the cabin to ensure that it is secure for landing, and your full cooperation is of course much appreciated. Thank you. behind you. Airports in Abellio, Oakley. Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon and a very warm welcome to Dublin Airport. The local time now is just approaching 2:30 in the afternoon. For your continuing comfort, but more especially your safety, please do remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until we have arrived on our parking stand and the overhead fasten seatbelt sign has been switched off. Please do check the seat pocket in front of you along with the overhead lockers for personal belongings before leaving us. Please be careful opening the overhead lockers. Items may have become displaced during the flight. They may fall out, causing injury to you or to a fellow passenger. We've not yet cleared all active runways here in Dublin Airport. Please refrain from switching your mobile phone on until advised by a member of the crew after the captain gives the appropriate signal. No smoking, vaping or using e-cigarettes until well inside the terminal building and then only in a clearly designated smoking area. I would like to take this opportunity to remind you of our website, airlinkers.com, where you'll find the lowest airlinkers airfares, along with great deals on travel insurance, hotel accommodation and car hire. If you do require further assistance through the terminal building, we ask you to remain seated until all passengers have disembarked, where your crew will be better able to assist you. On behalf of your Captain Barry O'Brien, Senior First Officers, Conal Doyle, Paul Kay, myself, and indeed all of the operation crew. We would like to thank you for choosing to travel with Aer Lingus and our co-chair partners, British Airways. We do hope that you've enjoyed your flight with us. It certainly has been our pleasure to look after you aboard, and we do look forward to welcoming you aboard another Aer Lingus and British Airways co-chair service in the very near future. The captain has now signalled that we have left all active runways here in Dublin Airport. If your mobile phone is within ease of reach, please feel free to power it on and use it. However, we do ask you to remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened at this time. Currently in the Mog at the Quadri, if you attach to Aer Lingus Lucas British Airways on Sharona, Fossil Lugan Grav, Thurs Jessica Wave, Ocas Cacos, Relicated Shinarish, Alkanish Kadishian Sloan, Ocas Bank, the Lilith Galer, will you be now in the care of our uniformed Aer Lingus ground staff? They'll meet this aircraft upon arrival and will be on hand to assist you should you require it. So finally, from us all on board, we say thank you, good afternoon, and we wish you all a very safe and pleasant onward journey. Bridges and floors for arrival and cross check.